because we had a very busy first part of the tri series, so we now get two complete days of rest really for the lads to recharge. We played a lot of cricket and a lot of training, lads have worked really hard. And then we pick up again on Tuesday, then we'll look to work hard Tuesday, Wednesday, a bit lighter on the Thursday, building up to that game on the Friday. Every time you score 300, it's a really good chase to be chased down. And I think, we batted really well. I mean, I think the opening partnership between Bell and Moeen Ali was outstanding. And then that was backed up by another big partnership between Joe Root and Belly. I mean, Belly was the mainstay throughout the innings. It was a fantastic innings. And that set up a really good platform for us. I think we'd be a bit disappointed we didn't finish off as strong as we could, but credit also to the way, I think, especially Stark and Faulkner bowled at the end, they made it very difficult for us, the ball was reversing. But still we were very competitive. And then bowling wise, we'd look back and we've got areas we can get better, tighten up on. We got the ball reversing for a while and then obviously that changes as the game goes on, and Smith played an outstanding innings. Well, he's playing beautifully at the moment, he's playing really well as I've ever seen him play. I think one thing I would say about Ian Bell is that he obviously had quite a tough call on him in Sri Lanka. We left him out, we wanted to look at different options, and Moeen Ali was one we wanted to look at the top of the order. His response to that, I think, is what he's getting paid back for now. He went to the gym, he did all his work, he worked extremely hard in the nets, and he's waiting for his chance again, and he's got back in the side. He looks really hungry for runs. He's played two significant innings already, 187 I think it was in the warm-up game, and then obviously the 100 yesterday, quicker than a run of ball. So he's in great touch. Nice for him to be playing like that at the start of a tri-series, obviously building up to a World Cup. I think the side it's starting to look a bit more settled. I think people can see the shape a bit more. It's got good versatility. So I think batting-wise, that's the third time we've scored over 300 in the five innings we've had. Yes, two were practice games, but the game against India, I think 150-odd for one, we chased that down, was good. So there's a lot of confidence in the batters, which is important. There's also a lot of strikers of a cricket ball in that order and busy players, and so there's a nice mix of styles, I think, which is good for us. I think bowling wise we look pretty versatile, with the four quicks, Moeen's bowl well, you've also got Ravi, Bapara and Joe Root can fill in. Obviously we've got James Treadwell, who's missed out as a bowler, been unlucky because he's bowled very well every time he's played for England, but we slightly different shape of side. That might change as we get on different surfaces, but at the moment the squad looks strong. I think we're tight as a unit, which is important. And we were really disappointed yesterday because we thought it was a great opportunity to win a game, and we didn't get over the line. So we'll take, we've got to take that loss, go away, keep working hard, tighten up with it, and come back strong on Friday. I think our plans were okay. Execution is the key here. You're getting into, we've got Stuart Broad and Jimmy Anderson coming back from injury, and every game they play, I think they'll feel more match ready. For the lads that went to Sri Lanka and coming back into different conditions, you're adapting, you're getting battle hardened, ready to go. And you want to get yourself in a situation where you're winning those tight games. That's all about executing your skill under pressure. And that's what we'll be looking to work on in the practice building up to the India game. And we look forward to what will be another tough scrap there, and hopefully get a win and take ourselves into the final. Yeah, well, I think first Chris Woakes. I mean, he's growing all the time as a bowler, and also as an all-rounder, as a batter. He's a good batter as well. But I think we've seen every bit of his game get better as he gets comfortable to be in an England shirt. So he's working extremely hard. He's a very committed cricketer. And you're right, he's going from strength to strength as he's getting more confident, I think, to deliver his skills in the middle. I think for Stephen Finn, I think everybody was so pleased when he got his 5 wickets. So again, another guy that's worked hard, been through a tough 12 months. And I was really pleased how he came yesterday. Obviously backing up that really good performance against India was always quite tough for a sportsman. But he came in, showed what he can do, got two quick wickets, got the ball reversing, challenged the batters all the way through. So he can be really pleased where he's at the moment. And obviously it's really good for us as a squad to have as many players as we can in form.